3. Well, our first for this month, first of many, of course.
National level, the state-based planning and implementation guided by...
The international team will include leading scientists and researchers from China and around the world. Epidemiological studies will begin in Wuhan to identify the potential source of infection of the early cases. Evidence and hypotheses generated through this work will lay the ground for further longer-term studies.